Welcome to day 21. Thanks for joining me today for this quiet, peaceful Sunday silent meditation. Get comfortable. Rest your feet on the floor. Take three deep cleansing breaths in and out. In. And one more time, in. Hold. Release.
Swooping low over an ocean deep, rousing up a mighty soul from his sleep. We're walking in the air, we're dancing in the midnight sky.
Relax as we move into this meditation. Love is always patient and kind. It's never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It's never rude or selfish. It doesn't take offense and is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It's always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 4 through 8. Charity is, perhaps, in many ways a misunderstood word. We often equate charity with visiting the sick, taking in casseroles to those in need, or sharing our excess with those who are less fortunate. But really, true charity is much, much more. Real charity is not something you give away. It's something that you acquire and make a part of your life. And when the virtue of charity becomes implanted in your heart, you are never the same again. It makes the thought of putting others down repulsive. Perhaps the greatest charity comes when we're kind to each other, when we don't judge or categorize someone else, when we simply give each other the benefit of the doubt or remain quiet. Charity is accepting someone's differences, weaknesses, and shortcomings. Having patience with someone who has let us down, or resisting the impulse to become offended when someone doesn't handle something the way we might have hoped. Charity is refusing to take advantage of another's weakness and being willing to forgive someone who has hurt us. Charity is expecting the best in each other. Now take another deep cleansing breath in and enjoy this special time you've taken for yourself. Breathe deeply in. And out. What does God want you to know today? What does God want you to know today? As you continue, relax into the meditation and I'll mind the time until you hear a soft bell.
Life is no more than a parenthesis in eternity. There's little difference in birth and death. It's only a different dimension we're in. We came into this world as children and we'll leave as children. As we age, we gradually go back to that cosmic amnesia. We can't remember things well, and eventually, little at all. This is nature's way of preparing us for our journey home, and we revert into children of God in a new dimension. We're walking in the air, and everyone who sees us greets us as we fly home again.
Swooping low over an ocean deep, rousing up a mighty soul from his sleep. We're walking in the air, we're dancing in the midnight sky.
We're walking in the air, we're floating in a moonlit sky. The people far below are sleeping as we fly. I'm holding very tight. I'm riding on the midnight blue. I'm finding I can fly so high above with you.
Oh. Free as we can be. Above the sleeping world, as far as I can see,
ah, is a dream.
On across the world, the villages go by like dreams. The forest and the streams.
Children gaze, open mouth, taken by surprise.
Let's come back, continue deep breathing, and when you're ready, slowly come back. Open your eyes, and as you float back to consciousness, your soul will thank you for taking a moment to write down the impressions and the thoughts you had today. If you had a chance to sit with God face to face, you would want to record what He said to you. Meditation is just that. It's a chance for you to receive messages from God as you sit in the silence. Enjoy the relaxation and peace you are becoming and experiencing as you move through the rest of your Sunday. We're on a mission to help others experience more peace. If you enjoyed this content, please like, subscribe, and share with someone you think could benefit. Also, please check the show notes below for lots of great information, along with this week's suggested music track, Walking in the Air. Congratulate yourself for showing up for you today. And remember, the secret to life is very simple. Take in just a little more light today than you did yesterday. Bye for now.